New England are getting some hands-on experience in high-tech engineering. For the next 3 days, South Portland's Fairchild Semiconductor is hosting a high-tech U. The students are learning the fundamentals of electronics, solar technologies, and other high-tech processes. The goal of the program is to get the kids interested in high-tech careers.
And our target goal is children who have an interest in STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math. And the idea is it's a career exploration program. So they're looking at what they can be when they grow up.
What they're doing here is just amazing. And I think that the more people that try to go out for this, the more people that we'll have that will actually have like a good career in life. They'll go to work every day and be like, you know what? I love my job. This is what I have always wanted to do. And I just hope that I have that kind of job when I grow up.
Maine is in need of qualified workers in high-tech fields. Today's students learned about solar chips, chemistry, and electronics.